All right, breaking news. We are waiting to hear more about what led to a fire at a shopping center in Southwest Houston. Crews arrived overnight to the area to find heavy smoke on Richmond Ave and Rocky Ridge Drive. They called in extra units to help. Crews were able to get the fire under control, but they aren't sure what exactly caused it. No one was hurt. It's unclear if any of the businesses were damaged in this fire.